the internet's first showdown of Tesla's FSD versus Huawei's smart driving captured from the air, part one. We kick things off with a tricky curve. Let's see how these two systems handle it. The white Avatar 12, powered by Huawei's smart driving, hesitates briefly but sails through smoothly. But Tesla's path into the curve is clearly off the mark. Next up, both Avatar and Tesla successfully exit the complex and prepare to merge onto the main road. Let's watch at normal speed how both cars merge. You can see, both cars confirm the intersection is clear before merging onto the main road. At the next traffic light, both cars face a three-lane U-turn situation. Here, the Avatar, with a wider turning radius, clearly plans a smarter route using the open space around it and nails the U-turn in one go. Meanwhile, Tesla, in this scenario, needs human intervention to get through. From these two interventions, it's clear Tesla's path planning for curves isn't quite on point. They say 10,000 ghost probe tests in a lab don't match one real-world encounter. Heads up! Check out this e-bike hiding behind the flower bed. The moment it pops out, the car's alarm goes off. Beep! Then it slows down and slightly steers, all in one smooth move. Right at this spot, the e-bike darts out. At the next traffic light, Tesla gets a bit cheeky and slightly crosses the edge of the solid line. Finally, both cars enter a super congested section. The yellow arrow marks Tesla's FSD in heavy traffic. How does it perform? Yielding to the white van? Totally understandable. But yielding to the Volkswagen from the side rear? Isn't that a bit too polite? Meanwhile, Huawei's Avatar 12 is already pulled over at the next intersection. Tesla's brake lights flashing constantly show its hesitation in this scene. So the VW driver, totally confused, ends up cutting in. Don't come any closer. FSD in urban settings, facing complex give-and-take scenarios, is honestly a bit of a pushover. The ultimate US-China smart driving showdown. Drop in the comments, which one would you pick? Aerial showdown of US-China smart driving part 2. Today's the complex urban challenge. Left are the cockpits of both cars. Right at the start, Huawei's system gets swarmed by e-bikes from all directions, but it doesn't flinch and dives into a road under construction section. Tesla follows close behind. I thought it'd seize the gap to enter the construction zone. Yep, intervention time. That steering's off. It should have cranked left for a wide detour, but Tesla's FSD gets stuck here. Then it's manually taken over. Cutting out the boring red light waits, we jump straight to the Devil's Road Challenge. Not sure if you folks craving complex road tests are happy with this road's chaos, but here we go. Facing a guy in a vest strolling right in the middle, Avatar immediately pulls a big detour. Right then, a delivery rider zooms straight at Avatar's front. You can see in the cockpit, Avatar quickly slows down and slightly steers to dodge. Ladies and gentlemen, check this out. Even surrounded by a swarm of e-bikes, Huawei's system stays super smooth, slipping past the red car ahead. Compare that to the overly polite Tesla FSD below. Gotta admit, Huawei's system wins this round hands down. In a tight passing scenario, even the human-driven black car is hesitating. But Avatar 12 takes over and glides through the pass like butter. You can see, from the moment the black car finishes passing to leaving the frame. In that time, Tesla's FSD only creeps forward less than 10 meters. And in the wide shot, Avatar is the first to conquer the food street challenge. At this point, some of you are probably wondering, did you mess with Tesla's driving settings? To clear that up, I zoomed in on the display. So you can clearly see, Tesla's on its chill driving mode. Even in fast forward, with objects moving around for reference, you can tell Tesla's FSD has basically turned into a mobile roadblock. On this food street, with plenty of space ahead, FSD's still hesitating. The driver has to step in twice on the pedal to get Tesla's FSD out of this mess. This series will keep going, so subscribe to the channel.